Okay. Right then, team. So, today we are centipeding. So we are only working in 30-second exercises. I know that we love 30 seconds over 45 and certainly over a minute. And you know, the centipede gets longer and longer and longer and longer. So we always start from the same point. A little bit like your old 10-up, spotting work in 30 seconds rather than reps. And I have stolen some exercises from somebody else. So you've got some additional exercises that we haven't done before, and some different options in there as well. But yeah, just use all your same options, guys. Mix of weights, that sort of thing. Just enjoy it. Just enjoy it, yeah? It's gonna be fun. I'm not ready. I've lost my playlist. I can't remember, where is it? One sec. There it is. Okay. Luckily, the warm-up's nice and light. Okay, easy march. Really easy. Give me some shoulders, bring it back. And shoulders forward. Okay, well, let's legs out nice and wide. We're gonna pulse, other side. That's it, nice little shift your weight side to side. Let's get loosened up through the legs. Okay, step in, stronger march, guys. So lift the knees a bit higher, pump the arms. See, come on. Those knees a little bit higher, pump it up. Coming into step touch. There we go. Nice light tap. Pull it back each side, pull it back. Okay, knee taps, cross. Really turning through the core here. Hamstring curl, step curl. Bring in the arms. Double curl, one, two. Yeah. One more each way. Okay, grab a little jog on the spot, get a little bit warmer. That hurts. Good. Pop the arms, lift the knees. Okay, step touch, two steps. One, two, back, two. Okay guys, you can stick with it, or you can grapevine. Step, cross, step, step. You can just be your step touch. I'm gonna hit the wall in a minute. Okay, run it out. There we go. Yeah, keep going. Woo! Oh, walk. Nice. We'll shake out the shimmy through the upper body. We'll shake out through the legs. Right, starting off, 30 seconds, jumping jacks, that's all, off we go, option, I'll start, as always, 10 seconds. Nice soft landing. Stop. Ease there. Done. Now centipede has a head. Let's give it a neck. Okay. So two options. You're either gonna lunge and curl. We like to wait, or squat and curl. So either way. Starting with your jumping jacks. Jumping jacks first. Off we go. 30 seconds. Then straight into your lunge or squat curl. So each round starts with the cardio to get the heart rate up, just to make the rest of it a little bit tougher. Nearly there, get ready. Lunge and curl, or squat and curl. Sit. So if you're in your lunge, guys, nice and nice in the legs. Option, squat and curl. If you're squatting, guys, hips right back and down. Chest up, abs braced. And squeeze those biceps up. Beautiful. Okay. It's got head, it's got neck. Let's say you're going to get some shoulders. The centipedes don't really have shoulders, do they? Okay. Can-can. Something I borrowed. Okay. So it's one knee, one kick. One knee, one kick. You can bounce it. Yeah. Oh, make sure you change legs. Change legs, sorry. Knee. Kick, knee, kick. Right, start with your jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. Off we go. Break up song. Any point, guys, if it gets too much, just drop it down. Make you squatting slightly here. 10 seconds. Change, lunge and curl, or squat and curl. Straight in. With your lunge, guys, make sure that the front knee's not coming too far forward. So two 90 degree angles in the legs, or your squat. Go in. Change. Can-can. When you don't have the bounce. Knee up, toes out. Nearly. Once you get to the rhythm, it's all right. Okay, we're adding on. Deadlift into upright row. The single weight or two weights. Right. Jumping jacks. Off we go. Skin of the poison knife. Ten seconds. lunging curl. Remember, can be your squat, can be your squat. Change! Can-can. Remember here. Enjoy this actually. Change. Deadlift to right. A little softness in the knees. Keep the weight really close to the body the whole way through. Elbows leading, elbows leading. And stop. Woo! Oh, okay. Right. Okay, centipedes love to do push-ups. We add on push-ups. Each round, the push-ups are going to change, okay? So we're going to go basic on the first round, yeah? Basic push-ups. On the floor, knees or toes are up against the wall. For starting, with your lovely jumping jacks. Off we go. Legs and arms, lunging curl or squat and curl. I'm gonna do squats this time. It can be lunging, can be squatting. Perfect, perfect. And change. Can-can! Oh, which one's wearing a big dress? Low as you can go, guys. Squeeze your butt, protect your lower back. Ten seconds. And change. Push-ups. Basic push-ups. Oh, wow. Wherever you are, guys, hands nice and wide, tug your chest in between your thumbs. Stop. Recover. I don't know if this is just me, but is this really hard? I'm dying. I should get the cool tower on. Right, quick recovery team. blowing at me, it's blowing. Oh no. Okay, we're gonna add on. Rugby run. Rugby run. So, legs are out, arms are up. Okay, your whole body should be shimmering, yeah? Rugby run. Jumping jacks to begin. Should we have our George a little bit louder? Off we go. Do it to me. Legs and arms coming up. Change. Okay, team. As we're going through, it might be that you need to lower your weights as well. See how it feels. If you're really struggling with certain exercises, as fatigue's kicking in, just lower your weights and change your option. Right. Can. Nice long lines through the body. Coordination's gone. Deadlift to row. Oh, your push-ups this time. We're doing rotational, yeah? So one in the center, then move to the side, back to the center, other side. Change. Push-ups. Rotating round. You're rotating your knees down as well. Thank God. Stop. Change. Rugby run. See, come on, stop those feet. Woo! Oh, come on, keep going, keep going. It's a little bit more. Walk it out, walk it out. Oh, lovely. Be okay so far, yeah? Right. So we're adding on bent over row twist. So the knuckles facing the knees, and then we squeeze it back. Give me double one knee down as well, yeah? Your push ups, staggered. Okay. Alright, wait for me, wait for me. Off we go. Jumping jacks. Look at me. Ten seconds. Change, squat curl or lunge curl. Sit team. Now, centipede's getting quite long now. 10 seconds. Okay, focus this time, Abby. Focus. But at this point, guys, you're dropping the impact. Are you sticking with it? Oh, change doesn't enjoy that too much. Deadlift to row. Get your breath back here. It's a little bit more on this one. Staggered push-ups next. Change. Staggered push-ups. Happening. One hand forward, swap sides. Keep going, team, keep going. Make sure when you change your hands, you keep that width. Change. Rugby thing. Feel it through the whole body. 10 seconds. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Can we get you quicker with the feet? And change. Bent over right. Shift your side as well. Slot some knees. Inch forward. Squeeze your bum.
Sometimes
I give myself bad grips. Sometimes my place sits on me. It all keeps ending up. Nearly there. Stop! Why is the time going so slowly? We've got ages left. Right. I think maybe my centipede should have been a bit longer. Okay, it's fine. Okay, we're gonna add on. Plank. Okay guys, your plank can be standing, okay? Can be on the floor. Yeah, high plank or low plank. Option today. What we're doing is stamping the feet. If you're down on the floor, guys, same down here, stamp your feet. Or just keep it still. Obviously, guys, if you're up against the wall, don't stamp your feet, you'll lose the effect. Dying. Why is it so hard? Right. Jumping jacks. Off we go. Loving it, loving life. See it, see it. See, keep going, keep going. Oh, change, change. Lunging curl, squat and curl. Go! Maybe we should have minutes instead, because I can get carried away. No. And change. Can-can! Thank you. into your shoelace. Change. Deadlift to row. Let's see. Keep going, keep going. Change, push up, sorry, diamond push ups, diamond, diamond. Off we go, guys, off we go. I need some squats this time. Ooh. It's quiet. Nearly there. Change. Kekken. Seconds. Change. Deadlift to row. Good. Now you know how I Nice and smooth, nice and close. Feel the weight rubbing on your body the whole way through. Change, gecko. Wrist up against the wall, draw your knee in at the same time. Knees on toes, off we go. Change. Rugby team. My step is slower than last. Yeah. 10 seconds. Bent over row next. Oh, shoulders. Change. Bent over row. You can be down here as well, yeah? That's your option. A bit more support by the lower back down here. And change. Plank. Wall plank. High or low. Stamping feet. Oh. Yeah. We got 10 more seconds. Sensation. Change. Cycle crunch. We're here. We can tap the toes. We can just lift and lower. Standing version, opposite elbow to opposite knee. Oh, stop, stop. Yeah. Okay. Final round. And your push-ups are tricep push-ups. And we're adding on Russian twist to either standing. You can roll it down as well, or on the floor, with or without a weight, with or without the heels off the floor. Last round, come on. You ready? Off we go, let's do it. Now, if you're on the verge of giving up like I am, just remember, each time you do an exercise now, it's the last time you're doing it today. Hey, 10 seconds. Right now. Change. Lunging curl, squat curl. Change. Last time on the can-can. Come on, team, keep it going. Change. Step left to right. Okay, baby. Come on, guys. Don't let it beat you now. Tricep press. I think we'll have that. Elbows tucked in. Get me up against the wall. Keep going. Change. Rugby. It's gonna be all right. Come on, shake for me, baby. Shake for me. Shake it up. Shake it up. Change. Bent over row. Last time on the row. Knee on my feet. Won't be later. Exercises to go, then we're done. Off we go, team. You can just hold it, you can stop it. Five or nine, we're up against the wall. We'll see. 10 seconds. Come on, Bryson, save me, save me. Change. Cycle crunch. Off we go. Can we hear? Can be on the floor. Shake it off. Hey, hey, hey. To watch. That rotation. Change. Russian twist. Standing or seated, with or without a weight, guys. Straight in. So a little lean back. You're just standing, guys. Keep your hips square. Just work through the core. You can lift your heels off the floor. But just put a bit of strain on the lower back. So be careful there, guys. Yeah? Shake it up. Come on. Keep rotating. Keep going. We're so close. And stop. Shake it off. Well done. Good job. Okay, guys. Shut up, Swifty. Grab a quick drink and then stretch it out. Got some stretchy music. Okay, tuck your feet together. Please step back. Bend the knee, push up to the heel behind. And be my baby. Hands on my body. And top side, step in, step back. Roll your hips if you like. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, nice wide stance. Shift the weight to one side. And the other way. Okay, quad stretch. Heel to bum. With your trouser leg, or just lifting back. With or without a bit of support. And the other side. baby, my baby. Okay, release, bring one leg forward, toes up, ease the hips back, drop your chest, put your hands on your bent supporting leg. And swap sides, just take your time guys, swap over. Sit, lovely stretch down the hamstring. Down, 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 down. Hands in the small of the back, up we come. Roll the shoulders back, push your chest forward. That range is too much, just bring the arms back. Either way. Hey, be my baby. Okay, feet together, bend the knees. Bring the hands underneath the thighs. Lace the fingers. Tuck your chin in and just round the back of your body. Lift your rib cage. Curl the shoulders forward. And gently come back to standing. Let's do a shoulder stretch. One across. Drop it down. Pull it across. And the other side. Okay, you're gonna roll forward. And a roll back. Twist with the trunk. And then give yourself a clap, guys. Amazing stuff. Well done. Thanks for joining me. Smashed it as usual. So hard. And I'll see you all next week. Take care. Thank you.